I need to fix my sh. Take a look at you. You should be 6 feet under instead of standing there tough as shit looking at my wet eyes, losing all that blood and shit and still rocking on your feet. Let me scope on that medicine there. We got better use for it.
Gnaw that bitch, please! Share some of that shit with me, man. I'm begging you. I'm gonna die here. Hey, I'm losing all my blood, man.
Don't look like us and him gonna be doing any trade-ups. The dick man won't share none. Give up the fucking MD shit. If not, I'm gonna mirror your white ass. You're already dead and walking anyways.
Thanks, man. Always knew you had the rocks, man.
No need to slobber all over his white ass. Fuck, as lucky I didn't pop 3 caps inside his face, pinball his jack. Didn't even do a 50-50 split. I saw that shit, gave less, kept the rest.
Dale, you need to shut up. You're getting on my nerves.
So, you find the kit yet?
Yes.
Now, there should be an alcohol spray in there.
I'm telling you, we have to find him.
Lady, just drop it, for Christ's sakes. I'm trying to help someone here. Sorry. Soak your wound with the spray and make the tightest bandage you can, and then take some of those pain relievers. We've got so many wounded people to deal with, I can't get to you right now. I'm sending you a first aid notice by SMS to your phone in case you need any more medical advice.
He's gotta be near the 59th entrance. I just left him there.
Hey, we'll look for your wounded friend later when I'm finished with this one. Now, please, let me do my job. Okay, listen up. Any treatment you do is temporary. You need to get professional help, and fast. Otherwise, the wound will get worse. Do you have any idea where you are?
Not a clue.
Oh, that's just great. Okay, now there's a construction site near the nature sanctuary. Try and find it. We should be there in about 20 minutes. Think you can do that?
I can't hear you.
I never did get your name.
Sorry there, Doc. On top of everything else, I forgot to mention I have amnesia.
Amnesia, great. I finally found someone who's having a worse day than...
Amnesia? Wait, give me that phone.
Hey, let go of my phone.
Hey, it's Sarah. Is that you? Hello?
Yes.
Where are you?
Thank you. Come on!